them, kiss them, touch them. To me, it's the way I am. I'm very expressive. I love people. I'm a, but in Malaysia, people like, what's wrong with you guys? I'm just trying to express, right? In US, it's like, everybody hug everybody, everybody. Kiss on the cheek, it's nothing. So I'm very uncomfortable when I'm back in Malaysia. Because you do a bit more, people think you're chow soy. So I'm, what's wrong with people's mind? So I don't like it. People need to be a bit more kind, generous, and be a bit more open-minded. Yeah, why are you so... What world are we living in already? What generation, what time zone? People still don't understand fundamental. The Asian culture of all this not being expressive, it's not good because you need to be a bit more physical touch. The five love languages, you know, it express to people that you care more, you like them more. It's Ernie over here. If you like my content, follow me on Ernie Chan Facebook page. Like it over there. Peace.